Well, congratulations, and how does it feel to be the closing night film for the Los Angeles Asian Pacific Film Festival?
Yeah, it's such an incredible honor. Their support of the film, their support of John Cho over his career. So, yeah, we're just excited to be here, excited that this is the Los Angeles premiere. So, it's fantastic.
Are you nervous at all since it's the premiere?
No, but but that doesn't say anything about, I'm excited for people to see the film. So, I feel good about it.
And briefly, what is your film about?
It's about two sort of lost souls who kind of interact at a really important time. It's about this town and the architecture around it and how it's shaping and challenging their perspective on where to go next. Yeah.
And what do you hope people take away from your film?
A lot of this film has always been about the relationship between presence and absence. You know, I think we're all haunted by absence in our life, and so those are big questions when people we love are no longer going to be with us and how we deal with that and struggle with that. So this film is really part in pursuit of that sort of question, how do we deal with absence?
Now, was that a subject matter you personally were interested in, or how did you tackle this subject? What brought you to it?
I've always been haunted by it. You know, as a little kid, I would be lying on the floor of my bedroom, looking at my ceiling, thinking about what happens when I die, when my parents die. You know, so this like idea that we could no longer be present was always haunting. So it's, I think, a lifetime thing to ponder because it's such a mystery, right? So yeah.
It sounds a bit heavy. Do you think the film overall comes across as a heavy subject matter?
I don't know if heavy is the word, I think the weight of being is something that we all carry. So it definitely has that sort of sense of weight. But I hope it also moves. You know, it's about humanity. It's about interactions. So yeah, I don't know. You'll have to tell me.
Okay. Well, congratulations and thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.